All right, let's dive in and see what we can find. You sure that IP is here?
It's in here on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see him. I need to see him.
You didn't hear me the first time I said something to you. Go ahead and sit your ass down.
Look at that. We got the whole place custom wired. We got typical game banners.
They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
Fucking dead sick, right? Bunch of 1% of kids who ain't never had.
You've done this before.
I admit nothing.
Yeah, I've seen their work. It's solid. But they got nothing to back it up. Police come knocking and they're done. They got bite to back up the bar. Police won't even step foot in my yard, and I don't need to have had no fucking mask. Dead sick is a fad. I'm a damn future.
Come on. Are you fucking hearing me? You fucking with this elevator up here? You know exactly what the fuck I'm talking about, you stupid ass motherfucker. You're the only two motherfuckers down here. Stop fucking with shit. Damn.
You know, I'm ready for your ass. I'm ready for you. You ready, motherfucker?
I'm
ready.
Boom!
Oh, yeah, motherfucker. Yeah, that's right. I got you.
See that part there? Stick the skimmer in that spot. It sniffs the person's car.
Get it back.
Got it. Good thing it doesn't take much to run for this shit, man. We're going to have to update these decisions. Don't worry about that. We got enough. I got more on top of that. I got right there. You got my
Died here.
The TOS is the best thing Paul could have done for Chicago's entrepreneurs.
Business?
Police got an eye on every corner, which means they pick up all the small-time players who don't know no better.
What?
That's only my competition. But if you know what I know, then you can do what I can do. Take their hardware and use it to protect yourself. My little castle here, it's got state-of-the-art security paid for by the giving taxpayers of Chicago.
Fuck you.
Thank you, everybody.
I ain't got shit except my word and my balls, nigga. Fuck that. You got this? You want more?
Yeah.
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fox.
Fathead.
Yeah. Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But I always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen. It costed me business. And who do you think's gonna win? Between you and business.
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business.
Quinn!
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. O'Rank.
Yo, chill. It ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rack. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoked.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune. Number.
You're the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you.
I found out the police are busy putting more guns onto the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of them, man. Undercover. The question is, why? And where? And who?
Tobias.
Right. I'll show you where the sales went down, but you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
You will.
This is getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.
Today. Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Nikki?
Of course. We read it together and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
No. The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw, have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does, too.
Easy!
No sabe administrar nada.
true to Bin Laden, boy. Smoother than sand, she saw the waterbed. Who my lover, who the devil?
I'm taking a gamble with Ben Bunn, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. He doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
The words of mothers and fathers, boy, I started all the shit. I've been slaughtering cribs since I escaped abortion. My old church got money, we like to build a fortune.
Out loud, son. You know your fam paranoid about that shit getting back to him?
I'll say whatever I want.
What? Are you paranoid too?
Only when I'm around your ass, Phil.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B.
Pin numbers too?
Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Rabbit, what's up?
Got something you want to hear, bud. Trust me.
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
No, this gonna cost you. But it's worth it, trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
What I know.
What the fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, you gonna threaten me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this, man? What's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man!
Whoa! Hey! What are you doing, man?
What the fuck? Grab a stealing from my rack. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him! I'm out, Vase. Do this right.
Guy who just saved your ass, and I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention. Go. Stay low.
This is bullshit, man.
Arr!
Those foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq. But a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight, they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got what it takes. Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Now still a lot of talking. Coming next in the good old runway.
Up for my shit. Questioning it just ruined it.
Stop wondering it.